From March, butchers will be carved out of our two largest supermarket chains. Woolworths today followed Coles in taking a knife to hundreds of in-store butchers. The supermarket giant says demand for the service is dwindling.
Conveniently weighed, packed and priced, buying meat at the supermarket has never been easier. Perhaps too easy. Woolworths has today announced it will close 250 of its in-store butcher shops.
I buy all of my meats and shop here all the time, so it's a little bit inconvenient.
It's really sad, isn't it, that they're considering that, because I have heard that Woolworths have very good sources of meat.
The supermarket giant says the decision was made due to declining customer demand. We've recently conducted a review into our in-store butcher shops and found that they account for just 4% of meat sales, a spokesperson said. In total, nearly 500 roles will be affected. In Sydney's Inner West, though, family-owned Elvie's Quality Meats is proof there's still a strong market for traditional butcher services.
We know our meat, how it is, what it is, and to get that perfect steak or that perfect chop or that perfect roast, especially when you're entertaining, is super important.
His store has served the Leichhardt community for more than 100 years and may now see even more customers through the door in the wake of Woolworths changing its business model.
You get the service, you get the banter, which is great, coming for a laugh, cooking tips, and you get the quality.
In a statement, Woolworths says those affected by the job cuts will be redeployed to other roles within its stores, and anyone who chooses to leave the business will be offered support as they seek new employment. The decision came as a shock to some customers, but others were pleasantly surprised.
That's perfect, yeah, because I don't eat meat at all, so vegetarian all the way.
Taylor Ryan for 10 News First.